Hey, Sahir Galt here, with a quick update to my spectrum editing in WaveLab video. Since then, they've introduced a new feature into WaveLab that makes the task of removing unwanted sounds like metronome bleed or other clicks and pops really easy. So first, we need to jump over to the spectrum editing tab. And here we can see our recording with the frequencies laid out over time. Let's give it a listen. Of course, that's what we're trying to remove, a little bit of metronome bleed. So what we're going to use is the new feature called audio inpainting. First, we make a selection around the sound we'd like to remove. Then we click audio inpainting. And that's it. WaveLab's replaced the problem area with a kind of interpolation of the surrounding region. Works really well and couldn't be easier. Okay, I did say quick update. That's all for now. I'm Sahir Galt. I'll see you next time.